Last name's Tirre. I tie with two R's and then Christmas Camel tie. And, it's Christmas and all of the relatives are here to eat the free food and drink the free beer. Uncle Bob is drunk and Jane is a mess. And what the twins are on is anyone's guess. And moving across the living room steady and slow, it's Grandma and she's got camel toe. Camel toe, camel toe, oh no. It's Christmas and Grandma's got camel toe. Quite a visual, isn't it? When she was 20, she was quite a looker. She's 85 now and still dressing like a hooker. Everyone knows that it's just not right, but no one will tell her her pants are too tight. Camel toe, camel toe, no. It's Christmas and Grandma's got camel toe. That's pretty fancy whistle, huh?
Mm-hmm. Fancy.
Camel toe, camel toe, oh no. It's Christmas and Grandma's got camel toe. I think I'm gonna have to explain a lot to my grandma. not you. After the meal, everything's pretty tame. The women are in the kitchen, the men are watching the game. There's only one place that no one will go. That's anywhere near Grandma and the mistletoe. Camel toe, camel toe. Can I hear an oh-no? Very nice. It's Christmas and Grandma.